Hello children, I wish you a good morning and today we are going to learn English subject question number 3 MCQs week comes number 11. So let's we start from 11. Number 11 is why do tutus color not work? Okay, why do tutus colors not work? Okay, why do tutus colors not work? Now option A, they are old. Option B, they are bad. And option C, they need water, water to draw. Sorry, water to work. Which is correct answer? They are old? No. They are bad? No. They need water to work. Okay. Why do tutus colors not work? So answer is, they need water to work. उसे काम करने के लिए पानी चाहिए था. Now number 12. Who has good habits? Who has good habits? So answer A, Rima. Answer B, Rohit. And answer C, Raj. Which option is correct option? Rohit. Who has a good habits? Okay. Option A, Rima. Option B, Rohit. And option C, Raj. So option B is correct option. We write here Rohit. Who has good habits? Answer is Rohit. Now number 13. What does Tutu draw? Option A, house. Option B, orange. And option C, tree and apple. What does he draw? Option C is correct option. Tree and apple. What does Tutu draw? Okay. ऑप्शन ए एच ओ यू एस ई हाउस, ऑप्शन बी ओ आर ए एन जी ई एंड ऑप्शन सी ट्री एंड apple. Which is correct option? Option C. So we write here tree and apple. Okay, now what does Tutu draw? Answer is tree and apple. Now number 14. Who is Amit? Option A, grandma's grandson. Option B, grandma's son. And option C, grandpa's son. Okay, who is Amit? So correct answer is option A, grandma's grandson. Now let's write. Who is Amit? Now, option A, grandma's grandson. Okay, option B, grandma's son. Okay, and option C, grandpa's son. Which is correct option? Option A, grandma's grandson. Who is Amit? So G R A N D M A, grandma's grandson. Grandma's grandson. Okay, so who is Amit? Answer is grandma's grandson. Okay, now number 15. Your grandfather has lost his pen. He asks you to find it. What do you do? आपके दादा की पेन खो गई हो और आपको ढूंढने के लिए बोले तो आप क्या करोगे? ऑप्शन ए हेल्प हिम, ऑप्शन बी पी आर ई टी ई एन टी प्रिटेंड यू डू नॉट हियर हिम, ऐसे प्रिटेंड करोगे जैसे आपने सुना ही नहीं है, एंड ऑप्शन सी बी रूड टू हिम, उसके साथ बदतमीजी करोगे. कौन सा ऑप्शन सही है? ऑप्शन ए. ओके, हेल्प हिम, उन्हें पेन ढूंढने में हेल्प करोगे. नाउ लेट्स राइट इट. Your grandfather has lost his pen. He asks you to find it. What do you do? okay? Now, option A, help him. Option B, pretend. You do not hear him. Pretend you do not hear him. And option C, be rude to him. Okay, now which is correct option? Option A, help him. Okay, अगर दादा की पेन खो गई हो और वो आपको ढूंढने के लिए बोले तो आप क्या करोगे? Help him, उनकी मदद करोगे. Okay? Now number 16. What Tutu puts under the kitchen. Okay? Kitchen के अंदर टूटू ने क्या रखा? ऑप्शन ए बकेट, ऑप्शन बी टब एंड ऑप्शन सी ग्लास. किचन के अंदर से उसे क्या लाना था? पानी लाना था. और पानी लाने के लिए उसने क्या रखा था? बकेट. सो लेट्स राइट नाउ नंबर 16. व्हाट टूटू पुट्स under the kitchen. Okay, now option A, bucket. Option B, tub. And option C, glass. Which is correct option? Option A, bucket, bucket. Okay, now number 17. Where does grandma keep her spectacles case? Okay, where does grandma keep her spectacles, spectacles, case? Option A, in pillow. Option B, under pillow. And option C, over pillow. Now look at here. Where does grandma keep her spectacles case? Option A, in pillow, pillow के अंदर. Option B, under pillow, pillow के नीचे. And option C, over pillow, pillow के ऊपर. कहाँ रखते थे ग्रैंडमा स्पेक्टिकल केस? अंडर पिलो, पिलो के नीचे. अंडर PILLOW, under pillow. Now number 18. What is written on dustbin? What is written on dustbin? What is written on dustbin? Okay, option A, keep the place stinking. Keep the place stinking, stinking. Okay, option B, keep the place dirty. Keep the place dirty, dirty. And option C, keep the place clean. Keep the place clean. Clean. So option C is correct option. What is written on dustbin? Keep the place clean. So we write here, keep the place clean. Okay, now today we are finished here. So we have to learn today question number 3, MCQs from number 11 to number 18. So question number 3 is over, and you have to write in your science notebook, okay, sorry, English notebook.